What's poppin', everybody? Guess where I am at? I am in San Diego on vacation, coming back to you live with another vlog. This is your boy, Christianthebos, and I know I've been missing in action, but I'm giving you guys a vacation out of town vlog. We're gonna be lit. If you're new here, hi, welcome. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and like and comment throughout the video because there's just gonna be so much that is going on. It's just gonna be lit. It's gonna be a lit situation, guys. Currently, I came to San Diego with Dez and Chance, and we are lost downtown, but finding our way to watch the Suns game. So once we find that, we're gonna be like drinking, eating, kind of just like a bar vibe, and just get situated because honestly, we just got into town, so we're just trying to get adjusted. There's a lot going on down here, guys. But yeah, I'll pick this vlog up when I get to the bar where we're watching the game, so. Guys, look who I'm with, the birthday boy.
What up?
Oh my goodness. Say hi to my vlog. Introduce yourselves.
I'm Josie.
Hey, Josie. Introduce yourself.
Send me your location. Let's focus on communicating because I just need the time and place to come through. Your location and the vibration. I don't need not enough for you. Send me your location and the vibration. I don't need not enough for you. At times I wonder why I fall with you, but this is new to me. This is new to you. Initially, I didn't wanna fall. Gather my attention, it was all for you. So send me your location and the vibration. I don't need not enough for you. At times I wonder why I fall with you, but this is new to me. This is new to you. Initially, I didn't wanna fall for you. Gather my attention, it was all for you. location, let's ride the vibrations. I don't need nothing else but you. Send me your location, let's
ride. I'm definitely not taking these shots straight.
Oh, we're definitely taking the shots straight. What's popping, everybody? It is now Friday. I've really sucked at vlogging today, but I wanted to come on here and let you guys know, like, kind of what we're doing. Today's day two. We have three more days to get through. But we just got back from the yacht boat. As you guys saw, I put, like, a little, like, music montage of, like, what we did on the boat. It was very fun. I'm very lit right now. But we have, like, a short turnaround to get ready for tonight, which I will pick the vlog up tonight. I might be on my phone, only because last night it was, like, a lot to carry around my camera. So, I don't know. I might... We'll figure it out, but there's chance he's drunk.
What it do, baby?
So, yeah, we'll figure it out, but y'all, San Diego, it's a vibe. It feels so much better than Arizona. Like, it's like Arizona is like just hot. And oh, I didn't show you guys my nails. Look, nail cam. They definitely snapped. If you follow me on Instagram, Christianthebos, I posted where I got them done at. I kind of know what I'm going to get next time, but this is going to be like a not every 2 weeks type of shit, because, yeah. But anyways, I'll pick this vlog up when we get to dinner tonight. It's like a lot of us now, like everybody's in town. So, yeah, it's going to be a lituation, definitely.
Give me all your numbers so I can phone you. My hips, big hips, so chai. See my butts and my lips don't chai. Lost a few pounds in my way.
Okay, y'all, so I just got to a hookah lounge. We left Jay's birthday dinner, and it was at a seafood restaurant. You guys know I cannot eat seafood, but I got steak, so it was pretty good. We're kind of hanging out somewhere in San Diego. I don't know the street, but you guys know me and Dez love mules. This is a crown apple mule. It's hitting, hitting, hitting. And look, this is a little hookah.
On my own, sir. Heard you gon' clone, sir. Stop all that blessing, dog. Nigga don't wanna go there. Never been a gopher, but I always been a soldier. Young niggas in the cut, toasting like a vulture. High on my own, sir. Heard you gon' clone, sir. Stop all that blessing, dog. Nigga don't wanna go there. Never been a gopher, but I always been a soldier. Young niggas in the cut, toasting like a vulture. Shouting off the stage in the crowd, it's a mosh pit. Yeah, shouting bad, but she.
Y'all, so this part of the I can't take it serious. This part of the night is a mess. You see that man on the floor? He was trying to get with a bunch of girls in the club, and essentially he chose the wrong girl because her nigga beat him down. Us as a group, though, we were lit, okay? Before this, at the hookah lounge, at our table, and unfortunately we had to leave the club because they shut it down. But yeah, back to the vlog. I think this was the night that the guys destroyed our room, but yeah. Hey, this is after hours exclusive shit.
Surprise!
I felt like you said to the
mic. Oh shit!
Fuck this fucking immigrant! He'll fuck your wife!
Shit!
Hey y'all, so it is now Saturday and I'm with Des. We're walking to brunch, lunch, I don't know. But I am literally struggling right now. My head hurts so bad. I had to ask somebody to give me some ibuprofen because my head hurts so bad. So hopefully this food will soak up whatever's going on. It's packed. And he's back at the spot. Hi. Oh, you look good. Say hi to the camera.
Blacking out.
Hey. Jay likes this only.
You're messing up the camera video.
Bro, I thought they were going to be. I'm like, whoa, what kind of party guys having in here?
I think I started something. I got what I wanted. Did not, can't feel nothing. Superhuman, even when I'm fucking Viagra. Popping every single record. Auto tune in, zero emotion. Muted emotion. Pitch corrected, computed emotion. I blame it on a model bra with a Hollywood smile. Berkeley, met her at Coachella. I went to see Chica, she whipped the CC trip. Perfect. I took a seat on the ice cold dawn. She handed me an ice blue bong. Whatever. She said she wanna be a dentist really bad. She's in school paying for tuition.
There you go. My name's Omar and I have a drinking problem.
Yes, he does.
There you go.
Mission Beach.
Ow!
Ah, so cold. Oh my God. I'm weak. So guys, the sun has went down and it's like overcast here in San Diego, which is cool. I would have preferred the sun to be out, but at least now it's like bearable and we don't have to have our sunglasses on. So we're all just chilling at the beach. And yeah, just enjoying the sand.
I was scared of it.
Oh man.
Sorry, we're not in bed.
Oh, you found that?
She likes chicken.
Dad?
Just kidding. No, not Dad.
That's the
clue. Okay. What's poppin', everybody? It is still Wednesday. We got back from the beach like 2 hours-ish ago, and we're getting ready to go to watch the fight. I'm still like a hot mess today. Like really, like if Down Bad was a person, it would be me. It's currently 7 o'clock. We should be there relatively soon. Me and Des are not walking down anywhere, so we're probably gonna lift somewhere. And not somewhere where Jay and Chance and everybody else is at. But again, we're going to a club. I inserted some clips a little before this of like our night before. and I'll talk about that later, but we're gonna be at another club tonight, so I can't bring my camera, but I'll obviously like get clips on my phone, so yeah, I'll pick this up when we're at the, I think we're going to like a sports bar or restaurant or something to watch the fight, so I'll pick this up when we are there.
I'm not a gangbanger, I'm a Christian.
I'm a gangbanger.
Hey,
I'm not a Christian. I'm a Babas.
Dumb, you ain't my son, you my motherfucking stepson.
I don't know what that way look like. Bitch, I can't even spell what I'm saying. You got me.
Hey, can you see me? Hi. Where are we at?
Maverick.
Hey,
sir, where are we at today?
We're at Maverick Day Club.
I have a drink today.
Drinking, but I haven't drank shit. I'm so hungry and I haven't drank. So I have some catching up to do.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, yeah.
And it's sun's in.
Sun's in four.
So, we got
nobody cares.
Oh. All right, sons of four.
Look who it is. Hi.
What's up, dude?
Hi, puppy.
You met Zizi, right?
Yeah, but Zizi's big now. But cute, big, cute, big.
He's big. Big.
Hi, Zizi.
Yeah, I'm glad you guys are right here. Apparently, this is the only area he's allowed to be in.
So. Oh, really? So I wanted to give a huge shout out to my boy Noah. He just moved back to San Diego, but he took time to hang out with me, Dez, and Chance. We love you, dog. So fresh. Okay. King. Of course my fucking thing's down.
You did. It definitely put me up, yeah. Are you riding?
Say you never had a leave.
Hey! 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 Hey!
Jump on it. Cheers to a great weekend. That was green tea, guys.
Camera. Where's your ass?
as you can tell. Any
stop
years ago is beefing by herself.
I broke it, I'm sorry.
A real creep tip. Yeah, I said rule number one is don't repeat that. Don't repeat that. Rule with any low, ate it with the pennies on.
Follow the, or subscribe, I apologize, to the Medina Girls. TikTok, Medina Girls. And then my Insta, there be the Christian, if you don't wanna fucking, Christian, if you don't wanna, you don't know, you're angry with us, I'm cool. But I'm lit as fuck. That's D, Big D. That's Red, that's Monty, those sons under five. Let's see.
Let's talk about Haynes. Fuck West Haynes. Fuck West Kansas. Sergeant Five.
Sunday Five.
No way.
Fuck West Kansas. Fuck
us. Fuck us. Oh, I can't. I love it.
And it's a close out. I'm gonna close it out right here, right now. Go ahead and like, subscribe, leave a comment down below. Thumbs up.